What's up, guys? Quick update. I'm in the aquascape. It's about 2 o'clock in the morning, so I'm trying to be quiet. Here's all the rock that we're putting in the tank. 100 or so pounds easily. I still got 3 pieces in here because I got the zoas on it and the anemone. And that has a live clam on it, so those will be the last pieces I use. And then I left a small piece in there because that would just be a filler piece. I'm not worried about it. I got all the main pieces right now. Sorry if you can't hear me on the video. Like I said, I'm trying to be quiet, so I'm gonna go ahead and get going and put the aquascape together and probably start filling the tanks in. So see you guys in the next update. Want to show the power I got coming out of the lock lines here on each corner of the tank, running with the mag 9.5. Where's the power? Let's get the camera down. And I'm out of water now, so I gotta unplug it. Flop, 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 flop. Well, at least I know nothing leaks.
Yeah, nothing leaks.